morning. Knowledge is vast. Today we will cover the topic on Vastu. Vastu is also a vast knowledge. In Vastu, the main focus is on the main door of the house or flat. The importance is for the main door in Vastu is 60%. After that, windows and other things are seen. If door is facing north or east, it gets good energy. So it is considered to be a good house. If door is facing to west, then it is good for Muslims because they pray towards west, facing west. It is the matter of faith. Now remains the south facing. South facing houses are in problem. So the people of Vastu will tell lot of corrective methods. Because south, there is a proverb, Dakshine Yama, means Yamraj is at Dakshin, at south. So we should not have the house facing the door to south. If it is a flat, then what can you do? You can't change your direction of your door of the flat. So there are problems. So there are simple techniques. Two main techniques are there which we have to apply for the correction of south facing doors of flats or house. But you cannot apply both. Don't apply both. Only one of them you apply. Number one method is put a red bulb at the outside of the door of the flat or house. Outside the door. Just put the red bulb at top. So that you are simulating sun in that direction. So the moment you open the door, there is red light which will come. It means you have simulated sun. So it will correspond to east direction. So south you have converted into east direction. So therefore, now you are flat door or door of the house is all right facing south with the red bulb lighting all the time outside. Small 0 watt red bulb you put outside the door, at the top of the door, outside the door, not inside, outside. Now another correction is for inside. But that you should not apply. Only one of the corrections you have to apply. So either you put a red bulb at the outside, or otherwise, if you don't have electricity connection, and in some village if you are living, electricity has not reached, so this solution will not work. So therefore another solution is there. Another second solution is that the moment we open the door, just opposite to door, inside the wall, inside wall, you put a big mirror, so that the bad energy entering into house gets reflected back. So this is another correction. In this, what you have to do, put a mirror just opposite to your door, inside the on the wall. So this is the correction which you should do. Then one more important point in Vastu is that if door and windows are in the same line in the construction, if it is so the air will flow straight from door and it goes to window. Nothing will is there to stop it. So you need to put something, some rukavat in between. That is wind chime, that we which you have pillars na, 6 wind chime, put wind chime somewhere on the way from door to window, anywhere. So this will correct this effect. Then another important point is that northeast portion, northeast direction of your flat or house, you should keep neat and clean. And southwest direction, northeast, southwest. Southwest direction, you should keep heavy. Means put heavy almirahs or sofa sets or something so that it becomes heavy, that portion. Northeast light, southwest heavy. Otherwise, you can make it heavy by, if it is a house, by constructing a small room in southwest on the roof. If it is a flat, you can't do that. Then in that case, you put some heavy things, heavy almirahs, heavy beds, etc. in southwest direction. And another important thing is that whoever will live in the southwest room, he will be the controller of the house. He will control the house. So southwest direction, the owner should live, the malik of the house should live. He should take that room for his use. Southwest direction, room. Then another correction is, toilets are there attached in every room. So toilets have bad energy. It's the storage house of bad energy. So that bad energy should not come into the room. For that, what we have to do? Toilet door, outside the door, which means the mirror will face the room, not inside the toilet. Then outside the door of your toilet, you put a mirror. So that when you open the toilet, the bad energy coming out from the toilet will see its own face, which will be very horrible face. So it will go back again inside. It will not come out and spoil the energy of the attached room. What you have to do? Toilet door, outside toilet door, on the door, put a mirror. Then another important thing is, in the house, don't keep any clutter. That is, old things, waste things, unused things, throw them away, out of the house. So don't sleep under the girder. Girders are there in the houses. So your bed should not be under the girders, that is pillars and roof pillars. If you sleep on that, you will get some headache or some energy mismatch, because that disturbs the energy flow of the room. So with that, I thank you and I request you to subscribe and to view and share with your friends.